guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing good. To the new ones here, I'm Swati and my channel is called Swati Lovely Life. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please make it a point to subscribe to my channel. Subscription is free, free, free. Yes guys, and your subscription is a source of encouragement to me. So yes guys, please don't forget to subscribe. Please do subscribe to my channel. And yes, let's begin with today's video and get unready with me. So actually I have shot a few videos and literally I'm very tired. It's been a long day. So I thought of sharing my nighttime skincare routine with you guys. So yes, let's get started with today's video has a long thing. Let's get started with a video for now on my nighttime skincare routine, that is get unready with me. So yes, first thing first, the second thing second. Oh my god, these earrings were so heavy guys, so heavy earrings these were. Can you see how big they are? This is the size of the earring, but they are really pretty. I just love them. I just bought them when I was in Pune. And do you want to see how it is right now where I'm sitting? Wait, I will show you. See guys, this is the mess that has been created where I sit because of all the makeup tutorials. Then I shot a few lipstick swatches video. Everything is on the channel, you can just watch them. And after that I am shooting this video. And these are the bangles that I was wearing guys. Let me show it to you. I just love green bangles. Do you guys also like green bangles? It's Navratri. By the way, happy Navratri guys. Happy Navratri. And I have also shot one of the videos where I spoke about this lipstick that I have applied right now guys. See this, it's the whole day that I have stayed with this lipstick. If you are the one who watched the lipstick or my review on this lipstick, which is the Lit by My Glam lipstick, then let me show you to guys. This was what I still have. This lipstick does not move whatsoever still. It's such a long time and it is still the way it is. So yes, let's get started. First thing first, I'm going to put on my hairband so that my hair won't disturb me. And I'm going to double cleanse today. I have heard a lot of people talking about double cleansing these days. Well, it is something that we have been doing since a very long time, but we didn't know what it is. So I thought let me share on my channel as well what it means. Double cleansing is nothing but guys, you apply that makeup, sunscreen, whatever. It's good to double cleanse at night because all that night, from the daytime till the night, is a time when you actually are working, you go out, you stay at home. There is a lot of dust, pollution, everything is on your face. So the first step you have to do is just break down those particles on your face very well so that they won't disturb you. So you can use a normal coconut oil. Here what I'm going to do is I'm going to apply this. Take it off me by face makeup remover. So to double cleanse, you should usually use a oil or a oil based product so that it will break down the makeup, or this if you just have done that skincare, all those pollutants, then there will be, you know, the sunscreen particles, all of those has to be removed. So yes, it is important that you double cleanse. No guys, the lipstick is not even going for this. I think, I'm not sure, let's see. I don't know guys, I don't like this takeworthy smell. I feel it's too much of chemicals. Do you feel the same? Just let me know. I thought of making a chit chat video so that I can just chat with you guys. Yeah. Now that I'm done massaging my face, I think of applying some more makeup remover so that it just breaks down everything in well enough. All that, my eyeshadow, my mascara, my everything. So finally my lipstick is off. Can you see that? It was the last time I applied it, I had to take it off with some coconut oil. Well, I didn't remember about this makeup remover. I tried the Garnier Micellar water, but it had not come off. I don't know, guys. I had actually applied this blue color kajal today. It was very beautiful to look, but for some reason the camera would not catch it. It looked black, so I just did not speak about it in any of my channels. I mean, any of my videos. Yeah, guys. So you can see now that my makeup has been broken down really well. The next step I'm going to do is I'm going to. My God, look at this. I really don't like things getting messy, guys. And I just clean my face with Okay. So next I'm going to use is this pomegranate foaming face wash from Good Vibes. Oof. Look at that. It's actually a very playful thing, right? Like this concept of foaming face washes gets out the kid in us. Like, you know, right? A normal face wash is also good. I mean, it has its own properties. It does what it has to do. But when this concept of foaming face wash came, I actually bought just one. But even that one is because I wanted to have fun. It's actually an interesting it's very interesting, right? To have something that is actually playful. Let me tell you honestly, compared to a normal face wash, if you are using a foaming face wash, the thing is that, of course, foaming face wash, what I'm doing right now is a result. You don't have to separately go and wash off your face. You can, it's a concept that's very travel friendly, I could say. But just imagine that the quantity you get for the price. This is a 150 ml bottle, and it is priced at 215 rupees. But if you're getting the same normal face wash, guys, it would cost you much lesser, and the quantity 150 ml would last you more days compared to the foaming face wash actually. But still, we prefer to get those foaming face washes because it's a creative concept, right? Yeah, that's how the market works this day. Something creative. We all want to try it. We all want to see if something new has come. Okay, so I'm going to quickly wash my face and get back to you guys. Stay tuned. Okay, guys, I'm back. I have washed my face really well. So, yes, I'm back now. The next step we are going to do is a toner. This is the latest launch by Good Vibes. It is a lavender soothing toner, which is really good, and I just love the freshness it gives me. I am a fan of lavender, and I just love the way I feel when I apply this. First thing, I am a big fan of toners. I have like a variety of toners, green tea, pomegranate, mulberry, rose. Rose is my favorite again. Rose is my every time favorite. So apart from that, I have green tea, jasmine. I have showed the video in my last haul video. So yes, I am done with this one. I'm just going to wait for some time. It has to dry off actually. And trust me guys, skincare routine is something that needs a lots and lots and lots of patience. It cannot do it at just a jiffy or something. You have to have patience. So I'm going to wait until this dries, and I will get back to you guys quickly. Yes guys, I'm back. As you can see, the toner has dried off. Recently I have stopped using serums because I had shared in my last video about the Good Vibes Argan face cream, where I used it, and this is the result. Now the pimples are actually gone, but you can still see the marks are left behind. I'm working on it. So I heard that argan oil is very good to get rid of the pimple marks, the marks that the pimples have left out. So now I've been trying this argan facial oil with 24 karat gold. Well, gold is just a fancy thing in this. I just wanted the argan oil in my routine, so that's the reason I bought this. But yeah, I feel bad for buying this because it's quite expensive, guys, and I might have just bought argan oil only instead of buying this. But anyways, it's still, now that I've bought, I can't change things, right? Yes, so now I'm going to take a few drops in my palm, and let me tell you the gold that is mentioned. That has you will find in a lot of products that they have mentioned that gold is very good for your skin, gold is very good for getting a glow on your skin and all that. But trust me guys, there are no scientific proofs for the same. So yes, just think twice before you go for it. Well, I knew this, but still I bought it. I just like that concept. It was a fancy thing for me, but later I, you know, regretted buying it because unwantedly I was spending a little extra for that gold concept. That's it. So yes, now I'm done applying the oil. The oil is actually very good, and it has already been absorbed to my skin. That's the best part. Now comes the next step that I'm going to do in my skincare routine, which is moisturize. For moisturization, I am going to use a sleeping mask. And yes, the sleeping mask is from Good Vibes. So the sleeping mask is from Good Vibes. This is the Mulberry Depigmentation Sleeping Mask. I'm working on this mask, guys. So yeah, this is it. Seriously guys, my camera, it does not focus on any of my products, but yes, it is a very 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 good textured product. See that? I just love its texture and the color. See the color guys, oh my god, it's amazing. So yes, I'm going to apply it. And massage it. It smells amazing guys. If you are someone who prefer products without perfumes or smells, stay away from this. You may not like it much, but if you are someone like me who likes to use products that have good smell in them, then you can go for it. I just love the smell. It's so soothing and it is amazing. Okay guys, I'm done with my night skincare routine and ready to go to sleep. I will just change and I will be sleeping. Until my next video, stay tuned guys. Take care, bye bye, good night, love you all. And yeah, before I complete this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Your subscription is the only means to give me that encouragement for my hard work. Just like you are paying off for all the hard work that I do. That is something that is really important guys. Remember, it being Dasara, instead of spending so much of time of my off with my family, I'm sitting in front of the camera to do something. It's just because I want to get something in return, right? Of course, I wouldn't say I'm doing everything for you guys. That would be a biggest lie anyone could say. But yes, I would love to get rewarded for my hard work as well. So that reward is not, I don't want any you know, any personal reward or something, but just subscribe and follow my channel. That would be the biggest reward you could give me. And if you have a reason you do want to subscribe to my channel, please mention down in the comment section guys. I haven't got any comments till date for a reason of not subscribing to my channel. If there is a reason, please let me know down there in the comment section. I will work on it, I will improve, I will never, I promise this, I will not take it negatively, I will take it in a positive way and work on it. So yes guys, please 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 subscribe to my channel, and until my next video, take care, bye bye, love you all.